हेलो दोस्तों, वेलकम टू माय चैनल।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, डू यू नो हु इज द किंग ऑफ द जंगल? यस, इट इज द लायन। फ्रेंड्स, डू यू वांट टू नो सम मोर फैक्ट अबाउट द लायन? सो कम विथ मी, आई विल टेल यू सम इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट अबाउट द लायन। Lion is a wild animal. Lion is a strong and brave animal. Lions live and hunt in groups. Male lion has hair around his neck, which is called as mane. Lion hunts and eats other animals. The lion has strong paws. Young ones of their lion are called cubs. Lion is brown and little blackish in color. The roar of the lion is loud. The lion is called as the king of the jungle. So friend, do you listen the information carefully? Because now I will ask you few simple question and you have to answer those question correctly.
First question, what is the lion called? Come on friends, tell me a correct answer. The lion is called as king of the jungle. Next question, what does the lion eat? Friends, do you know what does the lion eat? The lion eat other animals. Next question, what are the young of the lion called? Tell me a correct answer. The young of the lion called cub. Next question, how is the roar of the lion? Come on friends, tell me a correct answer. The roar of the lion, very loud. Next question, the hair around male lion's neck is called? Kya hoga answer? The hair around male lion's neck is called mane.
Now I tell you a story, the lion and the mouse.
One day a lion was sleeping in his den. A mouse was also playing nearby. By chance, the mouse ran over the lion. This made the lion wake up. The lion caught the mouse. He was ready to kill it.
Please do not kill me, said the mouse. I am tiny creature, please save me. The lion felt pity for the mouse. He smiled and let the mouse go. A few days after, the lion was walking in the jungle. He found himself caught in a hunter's net. He roared and rolled to get out of the net. But he failed. Mouse heard the roar. He at once ran to the lion and said, "Please don't roar. I will soon set you free." He cut through the net and set the lion free.